Virus pandemic has wreaked havoc on the U.S. economy, leading the government to scramble to find ways to encourage spending and ease the strain on Americans' wallets. This emergency rate cut leads to record low mortgage rates, making it a good time to consider refinancing your mortgage loan. If you can capitalize on the low mortgage interest rates, then you're going to want to use all the tools available to you to lock in a low rate. Here are three ways you can land the best price and maximize your savings. Hi, my name is Billy Bryson with Bryson Team at Real Estate and Home Loans. And if you're new to my channel, please make sure to subscribe, like this video, and leave a comment below. Also, if you or anyone you know is considering making a move or refinancing, please give me a call at 562-248-6161. You can pass on my number or you can visit my website at brysonteam.com for free, helpful real estate and loan information. So here are three ways for you to be prepared to take advantage of these all-time low interest rates. Number one is shop around. One of the best ways to score a low interest rate is to shop around and compare rates from multiple lenders. Even a slightly lower interest rate can spell hundreds or even thousands of dollars in savings over the life of the loan. Now, shopping around, it can be time consuming, especially if you're going to be submitting applications for pre-approval with each lender individually. Mortgage brokers like ourselves can help you shop around based on just one application. Call me to save time and get quotes from multiple banks in one place. This will allow you to compare multiple banks and interest rates. Number two is build your credit. Get your scores up. In general, the higher your credit score, the lower your interest rate is likely to be on a mortgage refinance loan. If you want to save on your mortgage payments, it's important to build your credit score before you actually apply. If your credit score is already in great shape, you may just need to maintain it by continuing to make your debt payments on time, keeping your credit card balances low, and avoiding any new credit applications. But if your credit needs some work, here are some tips on how to increase your credit scores fast. Number one is get caught up on all past due payments and stay current going forward. Number two, reduce your credit card balances and keep them as low as possible. Avoid taking out any new credit unless it is necessary. Check your credit score reports for errors and disputes ahead of time. This process can take time, but the savings from a low interest rate savings can be worth it. If you'd like for me to run your credit with a simulator, which will tell us where to spend your time and money to raise the scores the most, just give me a call at 562-248-6161. I can provide this helpful tool for you free of charge, and it'll really help you out. Number three is be prepared to act quickly. With the market changing so much right now, there's really no guarantee that mortgage interest rates are going to remain where they're at. They could go lower or they can go higher than they are right now. As such, it's important to be prepared to act quickly and lock in a rate once you find one that helps you achieve your financial goals. The bottom line is this coronavirus pandemic has caused financial difficulties for millions of Americans, but it's also presented an opportunity for some to save on your mortgage payments through lower mortgage interest rates. So if you can refinance and it makes sense for you financial situation, these tips can help you save as much as possible. Once again, my name is Billy Bryson with Bryson Team Real Estate and Home Loans. And if you or anyone you know is considering making a move or refinancing, please give me a call at 562-248-6161. Pass on my number or you can visit my website at brysonteam.com for free, helpful real estate and loan information. Thanks again for watching. I hope you found this information helpful. Please make sure to subscribe, like this video, and feel free to leave a comment below. Have a great day. Thanks.